My name is Aashna Aggarwal, and I'm a senior at Duke University studying economics and sustainability engagement. And something that I've been really passionate about is the energy industry. Growing up, I was always so fascinated by energy. It is not just an engineering or science problem. There are policy aspects to it. There are social science and economics aspects to it. So I made it my life mission and passion to follow it and try to see how we can gain different perspectives and solve this problem of energy inequity and also energy access around the world. So I'm originally from New Delhi in India, and when I was looking at universities to apply abroad, there were a lot of factors to consider. I talked to some folks who came over from Duke for an info session back in New Delhi. And something that I really took away from that info session was how Duke is between this whole ecosystem of the environment and energy related things. So the Energy Initiative website was the one thing that I stumbled upon while I was researching about Duke, and I saw all these really amazing classes, programs that they offer, initiatives like the power lunches and the power trips, where students have hands-on experiences even outside the classroom, mingling with world-class faculty, alumni, going to wind farms was just something that was really fascinating to me and I thought would be really cool to experience when I'm here. And I thought it would be the right place for me to pursue my passions about the energy industry. There's just so much happening in the energy community at Duke. The Vast Connections program is something really cool that I've been a part of at Duke for the last 3 years. It's a very interdisciplinary approach to get undergraduates and graduate students together in the same classroom and talk about energy-related issues in the real world. So we step out of our textbooks and start solving real-world challenges that really appeal to me. So my first summer, I did a Duke Engage program where I did an independent one, and I designed my own Duke Engage program to work with a wind energy organization in rural Peru. My second summer, I worked at a think tank called the Energy and Resources Institute in New Delhi, and I worked on basically how to improve waste management in the solar industry and what are the challenges that associate with it. And my last summer at Duke, I did the Duke Global Policy program, which is in Geneva through the Sanford School of Public Policy, and I interned at a think tank called the International Center for Trade and Sustainable Development. So I think that is really unique, where Duke brings together the School of Public Policy, the School of Engineering, the Nicholas School of Environment, and even the Fuqua School of Business to work on issues with a very interdisciplinary approach. And when you come, it could be really hard to navigate, but the Energy Initiative does a really good job of getting it all together, be it organizing the Energy Week or just different events planned throughout the semesters. There's just always so much going on, and there's this one hub that you can go to access everything. There's no better place than Duke to make your energy dreams a reality.